What's up, people? Back on here, you know, for a second, you know what I'm saying? Did a little upgrading to the car and everything. Got the, for the 73 Malibu, I got a carburetor, but I still gonna have to take it and get it rebuilt because it leaks through here, so I'm gonna go get it rebuilt, cleaned up, freshened up, you know. Shoot, I just wanted to see what it looked like. It works and everything, but it just got a leak. It got that oil leak, you know what I'm saying? Man, oh wee. Hold on, let me get it where I can sit it right on there. Yep. Ooh wee, boy, boy, boy. Oh no, hold on. That should be like that. Let me see. Is I got it? Do I got it right? Should go like that. It's a Holley too, carburetor. I don't even think this should've fit. Matter of fact, it won't. I gotta get a kit. You know what I'm saying? Uh-oh. I don't know. Shit, this shit ain't long enough. I probably gotta change all that. Who knows? Man, I'm just trying to figure it out. A kit, some type of kit for it. Well, it look good. I could tell he need a kit though. Cause it ain't gonna work. Hold on. I'm looking like it got a hole right there. I'm trying to figure out what that for. It was a screw supposed to go in there? Just like this? Huh. Who knows? Something happened. I can see some glue right here. Yeah. But shoot, I'll just take it to the carburetor place. And then that type of thing. Let them take care of it. Let them do the work. Wipe this stuff off a little bit. Yeah, a little dusty. Spider webs and stuff. Oh, man. Wipe this off. Make sure all the do them spider webs like this. Shoot. Hell yeah. Have that right there. But I'll be right back. This is what it's looking like. I'm thinking about putting fans right here. That's what I'm gonna do. And clean up all this right here. All of this. Clean it all up. paint it up, clean it up. You know what I'm saying? Can't have it looking like that. You know what I'm saying? Once I get every piece together, to grease this engine, you know, make it look good. You know, it's dusty though. I'm about to wipe down. Yeah. Put that like that. Leave that right there. Cover it. Man. That's it. Carburetor right there, so I leave that right there until I get ready and take it to the thing. Then I got another one that I'm just gonna take. I don't know what they'll do. They probably take this and maybe rebuild it or something, you know. You know, give me a little discount off the other one, get done, you know, a trade in, core, or whatever. So that's what basically I'll be on. You know what I'm saying? Dang. I gotta really get into the shit. Oh, shit. That was a motherfucking B right there. I didn't know that. Wow. That motherfucker dead, though. Spider webs. Can't mess up my Euro. Not for real. Can't mess up the Euro. Nah. Yeah. But y'all like that? It's a good look, man. These are good years right here. With that 350 short block, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Get the cobwebs up off of it. You know what I'm saying? It's a little dusty. But it's okay. It's your boy, G-Lo, signing out. You know what I'm saying? I'm in my work stuff. I'm about to do some other work. Y'all, stay up. Keep watching the videos. Like, comment, share, subscribe. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to show y'all the underneath of this. It's a little dusty, but you know, it's like, you know, I got to get my clean on. Yep. But y'all, Chevy Gang. 78 Chevy Gang. Gang, gang. I'm out.